recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the buildings as a base of operations, 47.
Looks like he's in the lead here. Moving on.
Janus awaits your attention.
Thank you. feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
Somebody just got killed. There's a killer on a rampage! He disguised...
He's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Snow novel, maybe. Slivers of Past Shimmers, or something like that. See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, it's not a novel. I think it's a journal, or a diary. He's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. It's gotta be something from the old man's archives.
If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past. Our past.
Or maybe something that can help us locate the Constant.
Hey!
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently. But is still attached to the Society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Shut up. Always ranting about that damn lawsuit against Janus and waving piles of paper at me. As if I give a rat's ass about their problems. Let the judge sort it out.
What do I want?
A lawsuit between Janus and a local resident. It might be just what we're looking for. Batty lives in number 432.
Pick one. All right, Doc, sorry. I'm just stressing out here, okay? Please, do what you can, all right?
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health. that's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working under. Keep an eye out for more of them.
I need some help.
Thank you.
me? Please, someone help me over here.
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related...